Hello, Hermione Kitson with the latest news from Indonesia, where Bali Nine ringleaders Andrew Chan and Myron Sukumaran are awaiting execution. Rob Scott now joins us live from Cilacap. Rob, you have some breaking news on Andrew Chan.
Yes, I do, Hermione. The families of Andrew Chan and Myron Sukumaran returned from a visit to Execution Island about 15 minutes ago, where they addressed the media and told us that Andrew Chan married his fiancée, Febiante, on Execution Island during a ceremony this afternoon.
Had a bit of a celebration this evening, and it was celebrated with some family and close friends. It was an enjoyable moment. We'd just like to celebrate that with him tomorrow as well.
We were expecting an announcement from the Indonesian Attorney General within the last hour or so, possibly for him to set a date and a time for the executions of the Bali Nine ringleaders. That hasn't happened yet. He has been summoned to the Indonesian palace due to some ongoing problems with one of the other death row inmates. We do know, however, that Chan and Sukumaran's families have been told to say their final goodbyes by 2 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. That corresponds with pictures being released here in Cilacap of a local mortician inscribing their names and the date of the 29th of April. That's Wednesday, possibly the day when they may meet the firing squad. Hermione?
Very sad wait ahead. OK, thank you, Rob. We'll have more updates shortly.